are provided to you as a college athlete?
Well, definite advantages, we get a stipend check every about a month, about $1,500. And that's an advantage, and also, you know, just getting experience, you know, playing sports in college is a big, big platform and stuff.
Some of the benefits I have are received over a few thousand dollars worth of clothing. Some of the advantages are I can eat when I want at the athletic center when I want. So
is that all covered then?
Yeah.
Like your food and everything?
Yeah.
What about your tuition?
Most of it's covered.
We get extra tutors to help with homework and studying for tests and that stuff. And then we also get like personal trainers kind of whenever we get injuries we can go see and get that checked out.
What disadvantages come with being a college athlete?
There's really not that many besides like you have to sacrifice some of your time to your sport, but that's expected, so.
Does it ever cut in with your homework time and tests and studying?
Here at Mizzou it's laid out pretty well. So we have athletic advisors that help set up like study hours and like tutoring appointments. So like that helps take care of it.
It's a big time commitment. You don't have much time to like sit down and get work done. It's kind of either you're in class or practice or at games. There's a lot of traveling, which can take a toll on your body. You don't get much rest. You don't get much rest when you can be traveling up to like 12 hours a weekend on a bus or something like that. So kind of just juggling the time and all that.
Biggest disadvantage is probably that you just don't have time for really like anything.
Sure,
I mean, your social life is very limited.
Yeah.
School, you know, balancing out between football and school, you're mostly doing football, is the honest truth.
Is it hard to find time to like study?
There's some nights, you know, that we get back at like 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock at night, and then, you know, you've been out since six in the morning and working out and going through meetings and classes and stuff like that. So it's definitely exhausting, but it's cool.
Yeah. How much of your time does your sport consume every week?
Monday's an off day. Tuesdays we have practice 9:15 to 10:30 at night. Wednesdays we have practice 10 to 11:30 at night. And then Thursdays we usually watch film on the team that we'll be playing this weekend, so we have that. And then Fridays are travel days, Friday, Saturday games, and then Sunday's an off day.
Basically, I would say every single hour until about 6 o'clock, if you really do it right.
Yeah.
About 6 or 7 every day, and that's Monday through Sunday.
Do you guys have a day off at all?
There's one day that's off. But you're still doing stuff, So, no, it's like a full-time job, you know, it's 24-7, 7 days a week.
Yeah.
Probably 35 hours a week.
Like, walk us through your schedule of an everyday, like, your typical week here in Mizzou.
So, on Monday, Wednesdays, and Fridays, I live from 7:30 to 8:30, then I'll practice from, like, 1 to 3 or 2:30 to 4:30, and then after that I'll have tutoring for an hour on one of the days of the week, so only one appointment a day, and then I'll have about an hour and a half of a study hall that I have to get in, and then I have advising meetings with my advisor, and then I have mentor meetings with my mentor who helps set up my weekly routine.
Do you feel like you'd be able to maintain a job while still fully participating in football?
No. And the thing is, I don't even think we're allowed to. I think we are kind of allowed to have a job.
Yeah.
I'm not really sure what the rules are around that, but I don't think, no, there's no way it could work. I mean, there's no way with school and football that you could find time.
Mm-hmm.
Possible.
Absolutely not.
You don't think you could fit it in between the studying and the practice and whatnot?
No, not at all.
Do you think that comes as a disadvantage as being a college athlete?
Yeah, I'd say so, actually.
Do you feel that the benefits/scholarships you're provided will compensate for all your hard work, or do you believe you should be granted a salary as well?
I think money-wise, we should be granted a little bit of a salary between school and sports. We don't have much time to get a job to get any money to spend on anything, so And I think we should be given a salary so we can get some sort of income since we don't have the time to get a real job.
Thanks, Eric.
Welcome.
I think, you know, for as much as we do, I think depending on the sport and depending on how much money the sport brings in, is how much money you should be getting. Because, mm-hmm. you know, we have coaches making $9 million and the players getting, you know, $1,500 check. Yeah. At the end of the day, you know, you're probably getting like $500 about to spend on that because, you know, this place is ridiculous with the price.
No, I so, they're doing everything they can.
Yeah, exactly. So I think for the amount of time and the amount of injuries you go through, amount of work that you're, and the amount of stuff you're doing for other people.
Yeah. No, especially because, like, you can't get a job.
Exactly.
So, like, if there's any way to make money, yeah.
Yeah, and, you know, some people that don't play sports are like, oh, they get a job, they're lazy. But in reality, you know, I'm staying up till 2-3 in the morning.
Right.
Have to wake up at 6 the next day just to get work done. So, I think we do deserve probably a little bit more.
There's the whole, like, the NCAA football game.
Yeah.
And that, like, how they're not making it anymore because, like, the players aren't getting paid for, like, their names on it.
Exactly.
Like, no one buys it.
Yeah. So, I mean, I think the NCAA and, you know, schools just kind of try to find loopholes around not to pay athletes.
Yeah.
I think in the grand scheme of things, I think especially later on line, there'll probably be salary given for college sports and stuff.
Hopefully, yeah.
Yeah.
Personally, how hard I've worked, I think I could always use more money, but, you know, I don't think it's necessary. Don't want to be greedy either.
Yeah.
So.
Do you find it as, like, a job or more as, like, fun and a hobby and just, like, something to do?
I find it as a hobby. I love what I do.
Do you think you're going to go further after Mizzou or?
Yeah. Yes, I do.